I need everybody from the ages of 13 to 24 to stand up, man. I'ma be real honest with you all because, see, we real talking up in here because Duke is real laying right in front of us.
A man was murdered overnight on Chicago's South Side. Police say it happened execution style.
I'm fed up.
124 people have been killed.
Each and every one of you all can be Duke right here.
There are three bullet holes in his home fired by...
We got a responsibility to bring our community to be vibrant.
Girl died last Friday, shot in the back as he tried to shoot.
My brothers, cease the fire, call the truce.
The violence of the Ruptors had one goal in mind, to save a life. And we need people to step up to this table and go over and beyond.
Man, we got over 500 years of prison time at this table. That's a lot of wisdom. If I
fall short. Half of my life, I was in prison. That's why I do what I do now.
I think I just stay busy, just try to forget about some of the things that I've done. If your
expectations. I used to be in jails, kicking off riots and just gangbanging.
Let's just correct this. Let's just be a family. There's
always tomorrow. Amina Matthews' father was one of the biggest gang leaders in the history of Chicago. She gets in where a lot of guys can't get in.
Schools, churches, your mama's house, your cars, those are safe zones. Hang in there, baby.
Sooner or later, I'll get it. How can you help me? Right now. How can you help me? Please don't
give up on me. And I thank God that you have changed your life, but you just don't know what they have did to me and my kids. I deal with this every day of my life. I know it's
late. Can't know anybody come in and tell a guy to put his gun down. We've been taught violence. Violence is learned behavior.
If they have a strong person that's lived that life, I think they could be saved. Whatever you
do,
we're gonna make
it. We'll make it. Do you want to be loved? Absolutely. Do you deserve to be loved?
No.
Absolutely.
And tired of our babies being killed. We can't be quiet no more.
We still look out for one another. To me, it's like there's still some hope left. Don't give up on me.